God dang it, I just saw you for that one sec.
Yeah, the sensitivity is way too high.
Your face has too much.
I should get close to you so it's hard to be.
Whoa! Why is this recoil so hard to manage? Why am I actually experiencing recoil? I'm not used to this feeling.
Oh my god, wait, wait. Jeez. Oh, I got that again.
I'm like, nuts. This is an insult to the
mouse. What, the honey badger?
The mouse is getting recoil.
Wait, is that part of your balance? Good, I got this thing on me.
Every day when you're walking down the street, everybody down here
has
an original point of view. And I say, hey, what a wonderful kind of way. Oh, you can learn to kill what is mine.
Hey! I'm not gonna try that right
now. I want to die.
Oh my god! Scared the hell out of me.
I wasn't even looking at the screen.
We're currently watching a horror movie.
Very
I like to call this movie called Trash. It's a above average movie, starring in a below average cast. She's fit. She's 8'6".
Hey, Mohammed, I caught you speaking your bogeys.
Filthy Frank is more entertaining.
What the hell, man?
You don't see that.
You know, you're just disturbing Wizlon's whole family.
Don't zoom in on me.
What?
That's CGI.
Did he just rip his neck off?
Bit into his neck, man.
Pay attention.
Bitch boy.
I can't enjoy my ice cream with this guy around, can I?
Yeah.
This has to be him.
Something's happening in the movie, let's just watch it.
I've seen this movie 10 times.
Fine. It does. Does Why it? Did you want to watch it then? Why did you watch something like this?
Because I thought it was going to make Vizon scared.
Jeez, man. It's not scary.
It doesn't even have any jump scares. We should play Five Nights at Freddy's.
That's scary. Jump scares.
It's
I love jump scares.
It's incredibly hard to play, I'll tell you that.
Yes.
Fine, watch someone play. We'll watch a walkthrough. There's no commentary.
Mama's got a boner. Hey Mohammed, are you still sick? I told you, we told you, did we or did we not tell him?
He did tell me.
Don't stop, man. What kind of stupid priest does that, huh?
Well, he's not a priest, so.
No, but
he's a meme artist. Did we forget his name? His name's Slick Nick. Slick Nick, do something slick.
Slick Nick the Sixth.
Slick Nick the Sixth.
Oh, she hanged.
No, does it look like she's being hanged, huh?
No, I mean, she turned into Charles Xavier.
Roblox physics.
I'm trying.
When the seat isn't bound to the rest of the model.
Oh wow.
Why are you? One thing you know about me is I hate Chinese food.
Chinese? No, I haven't tried.
I haven't seen you enough lately.
No!
I understand you meant to be the cameraman, but my face is already just like, you know, 2 centimeters apart.
It's so orange.
Yeah, I know.
You know, I can see the sun from my phone, just so it doesn't damage my eyes.
So, how was the movie, guys?
So far, yeah, our magnificent journey.
It was just the play
Call of Duty. Gang, gang.
He's bought trash games, he played Call of Duty, I've won everything. We watched a scary movie, that shit.
Face shit.
We watched Rizwan suck a lollipop.
Like a dick.
Yeah. And now we've come to the point where he's gonna treat us to food.
Rizwan, be honest. Rizwan, didn't you have any other shop except that one?
There was a shop where you got your game.
If this cuisine is bad, I will fart on
you.
No, I'm saying it's on the same street. I didn't English.
There you go. You don't do English, huh? And you say you get 9s in English.
Yeah,
you get 9s in English, that's bullshit.
I said I get 9.
Yes, you did.
I said,
if you get higher than 5, it's fake.
Mohammed, did you or did you not say he got 9 in English on Skype?
What's it called? The story of a resort? No, it's called. You have
the obligation.
What the fuck, flip name is that? Hey, that's something. It sounds like a song. It's a good title. Something really sexual. No, it wouldn't. What kind of... What obligation? What duty is sexual? Your face. I don't know. Whoa. Whoa. Returning the favor. Oh, well, you're... Whoa. What happened? I don't know. It's not my book, it's yours.
Shit, fuck.
I'm not gonna stop you.
No, the red
pussy
cross.
Boy.
The red cross scared me.
I can't get the assurance. That's bullshit. And you know it's true.
No, I'm good.
Hello.
Fuck off, man. You've been walking in. Why? Who do you think you are? Einstein?
Yes.
Okay, now you walk behind me and now you walk ahead. And now you're touching me, unironically.
This is the man that Mary Mass across. I don't get it.
Whose man's is this?
Anyway, like I said,
you're right.
I'm in so much physical pain right now.
Why?
It's not that bad.
Yeah, I eat too much popcorn.
Mohammed?
I eat too much popcorn, I'm suffering the consequences.
Yeah. No, what do you mean? Like, I find it all completely normal. Like, I'll do that.
Sure, everyone knows I'm recording.
Oh, I shouldn't have. Okay, never mind. I want you to strut your stuff right now.
No,
you need to be like. You need to be like seductive shit.
Listen, you're just gay. Gay.
So far right now.
Mohammed, you suck. Rizwan.
We've been playing 21 days. And, seven. And right now.
Nine.
We're gonna see who gets out.
15.
18.
19.
No!
Come on, not 3 cents in a row. 20. 21.
Arizan, I gave you a dare.
Alright, go on.
Okay. I dare you to start humping that little thing.
What little thing?
The electric box. Like as if you're making love to it. You gotta do it.
Okay, hold on, give me a minute.
You're doing it, do now before the guy goes.
My baby.
It's probably from China anyway. Okay, who's on?
Yeah, it's your fault for having internet on.
Shit, this actually hurts.
Okay,
stop.
Stop! Wait, you don't even have a big penis, sir. I don't know why you're even doing it.
What? You have the finest technique for leaving.
Rizwan, start!
Three. Oh, yeah, I forgot to use a nickname.
He said three, right? Mohammed.
Sorry, I suppose.
Mohammed, he said three.
Okay, fine, six.
Yeah, nine.
Dude, that's gonna be a dad. Get down.
Nine. Ten! Rizwan, do that again.
Alright, what's my day?
You have to do what you just did.
Well, you have to
never
say,
gonna
you
have give to... you up. Never gonna let you.
Well, I didn't finish what my dare was. What? You have to do it in front of those people.
Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you.
I feel like everyone thinks he's an inbred.
I am now socially anxiety. I now have social anxiety.
Okay, Rizwan, you start. You lost. Mohammed, he said three.
Alright guys, I'm only going, but Jamaican place is dead.
But why are you not telling us, you shit?
Eight.
Ten. Rizwan.
Hey.
What's that?
13. Seven. No, I'm
joking. 15. 18.
20.
Are you serious? No, I didn't. I didn't say it the third time.
No, but it was my girl. You lost. Okay. I dare to start twerking. No. That doesn't count. You have to do it at the bus stop. You gotta do that at the bus stop.
Wait, what?
Yeah, it's a dare. No. Mohammed, you would have made you do the same thing.
No,
you would have.
Oh, GG.
Do it.
No.
Do it. Otherwise, you're getting 10 punches from all of us. Huh? Oh, you have to buy him another lunch next time.
Sure.
I mean,
I don't mind twerking in public. It's just.
Okay, do it now. Do it now.
No, I don't mind doing it in public, but there's like a common decency I need to.
You don't know that, okay?
I do. Alright.
Okay, what's one plus one?
Two.
No, it's window. You got it wrong.
Hey, Saman.
What did I do? Look at my pound.
What the f*** is that
space you are?
It's difficult, right? I don't know how to do this. It's kind of difficult.
Yeah, I am recording.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm recording.
I mean, it's not that bad.
You sure? Dude, you should be saying it's amazing if you're paying £13.
This is a place I would come to all rich.
Yeah.
You think £13 is rich? Oh my god.
No, this cost £30. All of this cost £30.
Yeah, I know that, but £13 for one meal.
13.
13.
All of this.
13 for one.
Still. Actually, it's 14. It's 13.95.
Yeah, 13. I say 13. I'll round down.
Oh my god, it's skinny alpha. Look over there. In the weird polo shirt. It's skinny alpha.
What?
You see skinny alpha in the distance. He's gone now. He's gone now. Don't worry. So skinny alpha. As in the skinny version of alpha.
Wow. Alright, switch.
Why?
This guy's eating. I haven't even tried anything except the noodles yet.
Oh crap.
Come on, I'm gonna take your drink. I'm gonna take my chocolate. Sorry, this one, I was getting a 13 pound meal.
It smells awful.
He's still good.
Wake up, man.
The battle of the forks.
Stop it, you fat shit.
The fork is more powerful than all of you.
What's the big game, mate?
Beat by four pound beans.
Stop stealing the stuff, man.
It's a metal four pound beans.
Oh, God. Wish me luck.
Anagata! Senpai!
He's going to take the
mountain. Kakashi-sensei! Chin-chin, Kakashi-sensei! Very nice, Chin-chin!
Oh god, this is so sad.
Shop.
Oh, you have a flair for dramatic.
I think they think I'm special, like Rizzo.
Yep. That's exactly what I'm saying. I'm just recording you having noodles.
Why are you recording me? You
told
me to
game points. Because it's hard to get a good angle in there.
A man's a billionaire comes in the finest food in the land.
See, I'm embracing my inner Japanese. You see, these people in Japan have to do this every single fucking day. See, you thought it was bad when we nuked them, yeah? But not. But clearly when we nuked them, they lost
all of them. You're not American, though.
I am. I'm Taiwanese and American.
I can't do this. God damn it.
What the hell is that?
It's a fish.
No, that's not.
Oh, guys.
Stop it, you fat shit. Fucking obese child.
You finish your food. It's been me on the zone.
See, it doesn't matter where Saban will still eat.
That's true, right? <Latin. laughs>
You have to have the full experience.
You take him out the shop, right? I feel so sad for this guy. I didn't record that. So this moron spilled something in his eyes. He's dying. It's funny though.
Oh, it's contact.
nasty, man. I don't want that much history.
I'll spend it. You know, this is actually like, you have to actually work hard to make it, dude.
You shouldn't have to work hard to enjoy it.
Well, sure, you don't know the meaning of working hard.
It's going cool. Really. It's good to go.
I'm doing the Naruto win.
Yeah, he's been cool. Really.
The man's. Oh my god, whose man is this?
Full weeaboo.
Wait. No one can say anything about Naruto. He was attacking you, Robin. Also, we had this shit. I don't know what the fuck is this.
Why are you giving it to me?
I'm not hungry.
Pour me some of your food.
No, what?
No. You're not even eating.
Exactly. I should get more.
This is actually nice. I'll come here if the portion was smaller and cheaper.
Okay, cool.
Seaweed.
Is he even eating the wheel? What are you going to eat and what are you not going to eat?
I don't know. Why? I eat just before the wheel was off.
Maybe you do come in before without us.
I've got a game with a dog to do a romantic evening. And he ended it with a bit of a happy ending.
Do you know what he means?
Yeah, I do. Do you?
No, I don't.
He left the recording on a black screen.
I know.
Absolute idiot.
It's supposed to be the audio.
This is Mohammed. He's just like, what the fuck am I? Why am I here? Why did Rizwan force me?
That's exactly what
I'm doing. Abdi's like, I'm so happy I saw places with Mohammed. Now I can eat him. And I can kiss Rizwan.
Shut up.
And then Rizwan choking. Because he knows it's true. Because he wants to kiss him.
Why? I'm trying to eat, man. He didn't say anything when he was scoffing down his throat, you know, when it comes to this guy's opponent. You know, when he gets bored, it's just like, oh, I'm gonna mess around with everyone else now.
How do we do this already?
Hear all the pawns as well.
Too tired to make a reaction.
He's so sophisticated.
He genuinely does.
Where's our movie hunt? Where's our movie hunt?
Wow, it's so slow.
Can I read the back of it?
Go on.
Oh wow, there's nothing here. You can just roll freely on the dynamic multi-dimensional battlegrounds. And of course they put a thing in your finger doing that. So.
Yeah.
You alright?
You know who that is?
Who?
Itachi Uchiha.
What, the one I'm pointing at?
Yeah.
I don't care.
He's Sasuke's brother. He killed him.
I'll find that soon enough. Don't spoil the story for me.
Hashtag spoiler. You're gonna meet a character called Jiraiya, and he's gonna die, and it'll be the most emotional death you've ever seen.
Alright. I don't know. I'm not really good with it. Why are you still recording this? Awkward. Stop. We're trying to eat food.
You're not trying to eat food, you fat fuck.
I mean, just because you have no food, because you already ate it. Right? Whose loss is it? Mine is. Answer. Hold on. the guy's accent. Oh, chicken. Half chicken.
you want half chicken?
Let's compare. He didn't know.
Huh?
This nose. Are you still doing it? Oh my god. If you want me to crack another joke, I can't. It's funny for me to drink.
Finally.
The squad's back.
Yeah, we're back.
As you can see, we've arrived.
Back in Hound's Slough.
Back in the town of Slough. It's where the hounds go slow.
The house of Slough.
House of Slough. House of
Here is that.
Yeah. Hey, to all my viewers out there, respect the vape nation!
Hashtag cringe.